early code of Prototype 2. So if you're into open world, crazy action games, head on over. This is all on this TV over here, guys, so definitely crowd in. We're going to show you first a timeline trailer. It's basically the history of Prototype from Prototype 1 to Prototype 2. And then we're going to basically have Kevin here, or Commander Kevin, pretty much have James Heller, the new hero, rip up the Yellow Zone. It's the first time we're showing the Yellow Zone publicly. So we're going to play the trailer, and then we're going to have some fun in the actual game. So let's go.
Gentlemen, welcome to Blackwatch, the most elite military unit in the world. You are now privy to the following classified information. Blackwatchers was created to protect America from biological attack. In 1963, our new virus known as Blacklight infected and destroyed the town of Hope, Idaho. We bound and detained only one survivor, Elizabeth Green. She was an incubator of the virus. Blackwatch, along with Genentech, the creators of Blacklight, were assigned to contain the virus. This is, if possible. Operations continued until 2008, when a Genentech scientist by the name of Alex Mercer, apparently in a fit of delusional paranoia, stole a vial of the Blacklight virus and released it. We thought the virus had killed him. We were wrong. Transformed Mercer, giving him superhuman abilities. Mercer fought his way into Genentech and freed Elizabeth Green, mother. Soon the outbreak encompassed the whole of Manhattan. Nothing he did could contain it. We resorted to a nuclear solution, but Mercer interfered with our objective. He hijacked the nuke and destroyed it under the ocean. We assumed he was dead. Once again, we were wrong. End of initial briefing. New York City is now divided into three distinct zones. Green, yellow, and red. The green zone stays relatively peaceful. The yellow zone has devolved into nothing more than a virus-infested slum. The red zone is pure hell, overrun completely by violence. This is Mercer's Nest, his playground, and we struggle to contain it. Only the most highly trained among you will be sent in. We enlisted the help of the military to neutralize this zone. Most of them were killed. Except for one, Sergeant James Heller. After his family was destroyed by the virus, Heller embarked on what could only be called a suicide mission. He was infected with the virus by Mercer himself. This is our new enemy. We don't know if he's working with Mercer or not. Regardless, they both need to be captured or destroyed. Remember, you are Blackwatch. You will not fail. Dismissed.
Alright, so this is Prototype 2, guys. A couple of things. Number one, yes, you can actually uppercut helicopters. And number two, yes, it's really freaking cool. So we're going to switch across into our alpha build. We're basically out April 24th next year, so we still have a long way to go. So you'll probably see some glitches and some pops and some crazy stuff. That's pretty much normal when we're developing a big open world game like this, and we're showing it pretty early. Hands up, who actually played the first Prototype game? Hands up. Awesome, cool. So we want to show you guys what happens when Alex Mercer infects James Heller, and actually what James Heller can therefore do. We're bringing some of the coolest powers from Alex back and adding a whole range of new stuff as well. So we're going to basically show you what the Yellow Zone looks like. The Yellow Zone, there are three new zones in our open world game. Red Zone, Green Zone, and Yellow Zone. Red Zone is where Alex Mercer lives. It's basically like his lair, his Death Star. It's still classified. It's basically what was meant. So we're going to show you the Yellow Zone right now, which is basically a quarantine in Enchanted Town. It's extremely crowded. We're going to kick it off right now. and showing you basically what life is like for the citizens there. It's pretty much a very, very tough place to live. Everyone who's in the yellow zone has got there from the red zone and basically survived. So we're going to pick it up now. And hopefully Commander Kevin here kicks in the same and backs up. Sergeant James Heller, you are a prototype. Alex Mercer has infected you for reasons that we're not explaining just yet. So as you can see, we're now obviously really ramping up the graphics from Prototype 1. It's a big focus for us. We're also making it really a big point of when you shapeshift and transform into people around you, because we can consume into your body anyone that you see in the world and become that person. When you do that, and you do it, for example, say, the Black Watch military... Thank you, James. When you do that as a Black Watch military who rule this place with an iron fist, people actually will walk backwards from you, they're afraid of you. And so we're trying to put more attention into when you look different, people will react to you in different ways as well. So one of the cool things I want to show you, there's a dumpster diver there. One of the things I want to show you is that in Prototype 1, you actually could pick up people as Alex Mercer, but then we really didn't give you any choice what would happen next. You really didn't have to be a very bad person and send that person to their death in some way. So with James Heller, he's a different man, he's got his own agenda. We've now added back in the ability to pick up civilians and put them back down nicely. So you can now be a nice guy. Or if you like me, you can pick them up, send them up a skyscraper, punch them, throw them, catch them, put them back down, let them escape, catch them again, do it all over again. You can be very sadistic if you want to as well. You can also pick up and drop cars and any object in the world. So you can do some really cool stacking kind of things and make your own creations in the world. So we're going to move on forward and show you what life is like as we go towards two Gentech scientists up ahead. Two evil Gentech scientists doing some research on some infected corpses. And so we want to know more about what the hell is happening here in this particular side quest. So Kevin's basically now got the ability to send out in Prototype 2 what we call the awareness system. And that basically lets you send out a pulse into the open world and actually see if people are watching who you're interested in consuming and bringing into your body. We basically wanted to have a system that lets you have more interesting puzzles and there's more variety in the way that you can approach missions, so that every single time you go into a scenario, it doesn't have to be hardcore action. You can actually do it in more of a puzzle technique. So we're going to actually, when we have these soldiers head away, we're going to actually see what happens when the game basically says, look, someone is watching your target. So if Kevin actually tries here to consume this guy, the game will now tell you that target is being watched. People are actually watching. So you first have to make a game of it and actually start to take out the watchers first. Now once you can do this, you can then have your way with the people initially you're interested in. And so we can basically start to really add more variety to the kinds of missions we have in Prototype. It doesn't always have to be about action. You can basically approach many different missions many different ways. What we're going to do now is basically bust out into the James Heller traditional look. We're going to get spotted, of course, which is cool. And we're going to rip some things up. So have some fun, Kevin.